This is big news. The investigation into what caused the Marshall Fire is finally over, and the Boulder County Sheriff's Office will reveal those findings tomorrow morning.
And this comes nearly a year and a half after that fire tore through Boulder County, killing two people and hundreds of pets while destroying more than 1,000 homes. Fox 31's Evan Kruegel in Louisville tonight, where those who lost everything are preparing to finally get some answers. Evan.
Erica, the Boulder County Sheriff's Office has spent the past 17 months poring over thousands of leads. Tonight, many in this rebuilding community anxiously waiting to find out if that investigation has produced any answers.
Nearly a year and a half after the Marshall Fire, so many questions remain as a community continues to heal. Perhaps the biggest question, who or what started this devastating blaze?
It just kills you not to know.
Mike and Kim Parks lost everything in the fire except for their wedding rings and say not knowing what started it has been tough.
That's not fair to a lot of people that are waiting so long for that simple answer. How did it get started?
Thursday morning, they hope to get some answers. The Boulder County Sheriff's Office set to announce the findings of their investigation, which has focused on three potential causes: downed power lines, a fire at the 12 Tribes property, or a potential spread from underground coal mines.
And just with the high winds, I mean, it is, I think, hard to speculate, but also they got to have some sort of assumption on what's going on.
But after so many months, some wonder if the investigation has produced an answer.
And if that's the case here, it'll be hard not to have some clear definitive explanation of how it started.
David Pomeroy lost his house as well and says while the conclusion might not bring closure, he hopes it can bring change.
There's so many things that need to get better going forward to make sure that this doesn't happen again, that just closing this investigation is more like, for me, it's more like a starting point than an ending point.